Hey folks, I want to share what we're having here today. Sunday, as you can see, is a very merry white Christmas. Look at this, guys. And again, this is church here. Whoops, better get out of the car's way. Come on through. Anyways, we're spoiled, folks. We got to have a white Christmas. And in all of our Christian life, my wife and I never had a white Christmas at church on the Lord's Day at the building that we fellowship at. And so praise the Lord, here we are, my wife and I, and this is what it looks like today at church on this little road very close to our church, having a white Christmas in the name of Jesus Christ, the incarnate God, God in the flesh, God who dwelt among us, God who came, conceived of the Holy Spirit, born of a virgin birth, led a perfect sinless life, the life that none of us could live. He went to that cross and he died of a brutal death because of my sins. And then he ascended into heaven to sit at the right hand of the Father. Well, he will intercede on behalf of those that he saves. That's who Christ died for. Those who become born again, who are written in the Lamb's Book of Life. Again, look at this embankment here. And those that repent from their sins, and put their faith and trust in that Christ, Jesus, who is the Christ. If you repent from your sins and put your faith and trust in Christ, you will be saved. So call upon the name of the Lord Jesus Christ to save. He's fully God and he's fully man. The Bible says whoever shall call upon him will be saved. And repentance is not a work salvation, as many people would accuse me of. Repentance is not the cause of salvation. Repentance is because of salvation. It is an evidence of salvation. Works does not save us. We only putting our faith and trust in the finished work of the cross is what will save us. What he's already done at the cross is what saves us. But once we are saved, we are saved onto good works, and we are saved onto repentance as well. That's why I've said so many times, if you've met a person whose way of life or lifestyle is the same and it's never changed, they've never been saved. The doctrine of justification is absolutely separate from the doctrine of sanctification. But once justification does happen, they will experience the sanctification. So Merry Christmas and Moss Christ. I love you guys all very much. Bye-bye.